Hey, what's going on, man?
Come on in. You ready to play?
Hey, guys, look who's here.
Yo, hey,
whoa,
what's up?
Yo, what's up?
Come on.
Arc System Works.
They make me fuck digital.
Fuck digital.
These guys made a good game.
That's crazy.
Well, fuck digital is very good. I'm sorry. It's the only way to pronounce it.
That's fine.
Makoto Kusanagi.
Hey, this is Chaos Code, New Age of Lost Videos.
Yeah, so Chaos Code is a game I played in the arcade at round one.
You also played it yesterday here.
And then,
we all got our little time in the...
And then we lost the episode, so we're going to do it again.
We took a day in between it.
Which is actually quite fine, because this game is great.
It's actually very... We've lost episodes of garbage.
Yeah.
And that's always the
Virtua
sad one.
Virtua Fighter.
Come on!
That's the only one I can think of.
It's the only one I can think of, too.
Chaos Code.
Chaos Code.
Oh, I forgot it was Chaos Code.
Chaos Code.
Yes, Chaos Code.
All right, Matt, let's hop into Versus. Let's get in.
Versus mode. One player watches.
Hey, Wooly, who's the first player?
The keyboard.
That's fucking weird.
So can you just, like, jump in?
Well, you can't ever get rid of it.
No.
So.
It's still weird.
The first player likes to watch.
From the closet.
Wearing a Superman costume.
Watch you through the door crack, bitch.
So here's the weird part. Usually we go, oh, I don't know who to pick.
I'm
going with Kate Sith right the fuck away, because Kate Sith is the shit.
I'm going for Tonfa Girl.
Oh, this is going to be a shit show.
Just remember.
I don't know.
Just remember that we still got to show off the cast.
Oh, yeah.
Absolutely. Of course.
Actually, we don't got to do anything. There's no rules.
Yeah,
but
you're not my mom.
But the soft...
Oh, you were not. You were the stupid white kid that never listened to his mom.
I know. I had to listen all the time.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, you're a good boy.
I got beaten.
No way.
In Chaos Code.
Your mom's like, shut up, nerd. I'll whoop you and your little girl fighter.
Chaos Code.
The invisible rule of fisticuffs has been like, show
rotate
off
the cast.
We'll show off the stage.
Nah, but fuck that.
Like, it's more like a fighting game showcase show than it is an actual Friday night.
So,
think about it.
So the main thing is that last time I picked Kate Sith thinking that they would be the worst. And
then you saw the Rekka system.
The Rekka they have
that
is
one.
The shit.
It's a really good tag character. There's a lot of ways to do tag. And I think like that's probably one of the funnest ones. I'm a fan of Melty Blood as well with the maid sisters.
How did they legally get away with Kate Sith? How?
It's Kate and Sith.
But still, is that like a public domain name or something now?
No, Kate Sith is some kind of Irish shit.
Okay, that makes more sense. That's fine. I just really thought Square Enix was just like, what? How would you guys think?
And if you called the character...
Oh no!
Oh! More kicks! While Popo and Nana just stand there!
If you called the character Sephiroth, like, no one would sue you. Everyone would just, like, be like, that's really cringy. But you can get away with it. Also, all these stages take place strangely like, realistic Japan.
Jabs!
This appears to be Akihabara.
Yeah, you're super right. Like, the background people range from, like, anime beautiful to, like, super normal! Like those two guys in the back!
Which is weird because everyone that you fight as looks pretty, like, futuristic or, like, very much out of an anime, maybe a cosplayer, I don't know. But the character designs are amped up compared to the normal world behind them.
Oh, fuck.
Swing my little sister at you!
Hey.
Oh, you don't hit my little sister!
She's an accessory.
She sure is.
She knew what she signed up for.
Did she? I don't know. Oh, fuck.
Oh.
Pressing buttons now.
Yeah, time to press a match. Music is alright.
It's not one of the things I remember.
This tag team...
Damn!
This tag team character is a hint at what Dojima and
Nanako would have been like.
Nanako could have been like, yeah.
Oh, that's terrible.
Wait, did you lose her? Oh, you have to get her. She's like a dagger from Maya.
Oh.
She's, you can lose her.
Karl Clover shit going on a little bit.
Sort of.
Yeah. Send her out.
Oh, no, 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 no.
What's gonna happen?
Ultimate summarization? Oh, you son of a bitch.
He can crouch the whole thing.
Wow. Oh, was that 1-1 or 2-1?
What a bungle game. Yeah, that was 1-1.
Wow, that was a long round.
Very long. How long was that time? Was it 99?
Yeah, it's 99.
Okay, see if you can land some perfect family cooperation.
Which one's that?
The destruction chaos for Kaysa.
That's what I just did.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. So
that's what we saw, at least.
FYI, to the viewer, this game's presentation is great, and the fact that the move list is on the side is fantastic.
It's helpful for scrub lords.
So you can totally put it into widescreen, and it actually does extend the view of the stage.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. But fuck that, I want to see the moves.
But extending the view of the stage is bad when the gameplay corner is still where it is. Right? That was the problem with the Marvel port. Was they expanded the view.
Oh, fuck. Ah, you took it.
But you arbitrarily stopped.
Rui.
Ooh, look at those.
Anyway, you know what I'm talking about.
Utters.
But yeah, man, that's
utterly amazing.
Yes.
All right, I'll take
that. I milked that round for all it's worth.
I'm 2P. Yeah, the move list on the side is fantastic. Like, we gushed a lot about that in the Lost recording.
Virtual Fighter should have that on the side.
Oh my god, that's the...
All right, that's what we're doing.
What? Oh. Now I'm gonna take Hermes, which, when we recorded this before, I was like,
Yoko Sway.
Well, it's because of the exploding hips.
Yes.
Yeah.
I wish I had hips like that.
I wish you had it.
Yeah, right?
Raging
Blizzard.
I wouldn't complain.
But she's like controls and she,
actually,
and
I think you might, because
it
would be like, Matt, can you cover up? You're making it tough to work.
And I'm like, I sure am.
But then it turns out that she doesn't have the little... Oh, no, wait. She didn't have a jacket. She never had a jacket.
Her sprite looks way different than that art.
Okay.
That art promises me certain things.
And then Obari promises came from that art.
Yeah, Obari whispers in my ear.
And her hips disappear.
But wait, hold on. Like, look at my idol animation. It's nothing.
No, I know. I
it's
see
disappointing.
That. Yeah. No.
And that's not even that great, but whatever.
Eastern Obari promises.
And she just has this little girl stand.
Yeah. Which was not what you expected.
No, but I got what I wanted from that Rui girl that I just...
I really would not have expected the dominatrix lady to have a little girl stand.
Yeah, not...
So, Wooly, you're playing as Hikaru, the Ryu of the game.
Yep.
Who is crazy rock coward-like.
He's got amazing mobility.
Arc System Works tweeted out today, like, here's a spotlight on Hikaru, because every anime fighting game needs a protagonist.
I really like his moveset, though. Like, his projectile is super weird.
It's good.
Like, yeah.
Look at that.
It goes high or low, but the high one goes on this goofy curve.
Woo! Oh.
Was that Star Platinum?
It looked like it. Oh! That was pretty sick.
Wooly going straight to the Chie kicks.
Oh! He's got one of those too.
Yeah.
Where are the hips at?
I know, because I've never seen a sprite so side. Like, her sprite's on the side
profile.
View almost.
Yeah.
Profile, yeah, exactly.
Banned for being sick filth.
Yeah, and then there's that. Right.
Wow, that's not annoying at all, though, girl.
Oh, there are some little girl fighters in this.
Oh, yeah.
That have that voice.
Oh, God, which one was it? I forget
her name, but it was that other magic girl.
Oh, nice!
Right?
Good shot, Matt.
Whoa! That kick is so cool. I was about to say, Wooly, this reminded me of, like, Rage of the Dragons.
A little
some
bit.
Some of the sprite work and some of the moves, and then just a powering, a Volga fighting game.
Yeah, I don't know where to put it, because the sprite quality in terms of, like, resolution isn't that...
Oh, shit!
That was awesome. And the animation's not that great, but it still has a really
there you go.
Good, consistent look.
Yeah, yeah.
And, like, the backgrounds are really, really good.
Also, like, Matt is, like, strangely super good at this game.
He's so, like, the girls that he ended up picking last time.
Yeah, no, I sucked
this time,
with her.
We're just, like it's funny because, like, a lot of them have the, Which was the one that was just a mess of shit on the screen?
The blonde one.
And we were just staring
girl.
At it like, what the actual fuck is this?
I will grab the chef.
Jesus, wait, her. No, not her.
No.
Her.
Yeah, it was her.
I think it was her, yeah.
The chef grappler. I love it.
Kagari's really fucking good, too.
Yeah.
Teleport.
Oh, yeah, we were messing around with her. That's the one that Matt picked that blew me the fuck up.
Yeah,
this matchup.
You just didn't get to see the character at all because
Pharaoh Jouti here.
Well, that's what happens when your default move list is baked in mix-ups.
Yeah.
Baked in left, right, up, down type shit.
Block whichever the fucking way.
And you're too
new
at the game to understand like how to punish those properly. So characters like that are really good at the beginning for sure. But now you have an idea of what to look out for.
Oh no. Oh,
you have an idea of where she's gonna be.
That's some bullshit.
I suspect that Lariat could shut down some of those teleports.
Oh, fucking fuck.
What? Oh, dude, I thought I throw escaped it for a second.
In the giant walk.
What? I don't even understand.
Damn it.
No.
I want it so bad.
I know. Gotta roll into those, maybe.
Yeah, I know.
Also, we don't know if this... Wait, did you combo into that?
Yes, I did.
Okay, so this game is liberal with that.
Very liberal.
Oh, shit. Mixing me up.
It's of the new age.
Oh, shit. I didn't even see it.
Yeah, got it. Yeah.
This is the part of that part.
Oh, it's the best.
Did you lift your finger up to touch your nose and then didn't do it?
I don't know.
Oh,
that's fine.
I'll never know. Three,
two, go. Go, please.
What?
Hey.
Dumpling. Whoa.
Yeah, and that leaves you with room to follow up.
That's
nice. Yeah.
I keep thinking I'm escaping it, but I'm not. What?
Yeah!
Oh, man. Once you know that's a thing. Oh, shit. Get in the walk.
We will walk you.
Fuck. I'm good over here.
Oh, you!
Oh, no.
Did you see her teleport forward into that?
Oh yeah, that's the punish. That's there you go.
At least that guy has a better showcase than we did last time.
I fucking love
that
guy.
That dumpling air throw didn't come out last time at all.
Bravo is the shit. Bravo. Super cool.
Way better cook than the guy from Power Stone 2.
Oh, I need to get to Ray first.
Oh,
no, you can have him.
Well,
want him?
Ray versus Ray.
I'll grab Kathy.
New battle of slowness.
I'll grab.
No, I'll go. Lupinus.
Lupinus.
Yes.
Lupinus was cool.
It's the only way to say it.
It's the only way?
The 91 first Gata. Or the first Gata 43rd streaky Falcon.
Yeah, those names did not get.
Gata Jupiter Raijin.
Those names did not get.
81
the stupid first. Since yesterday.
I was the 81 first airborne.
81st.
Oh,
fucking
boy.
Casino time.
Catherine's
is
the
amazing.
Shit.
Catherine is just this ridiculous
pocket fighter character, as
that,
Matt said.
Yeah, that's basically a grown-ass Pikmin.
Kind of. I feel like Arc System gave approval on this character. Very Arc System.
Almost like, or like a character out of Space Channel 5.
Yeah. Or like Joe Aniki, whatever. Just the weird one.
Oh, I forgot you're Blue Mary!
Kind of. You never know what to do. And with like a scorpion thing too? Like a spear? I don't understand Lupinus's underwear. There's a lot of straps I've never seen before. It's like she's wearing it upside down.
Yes! Up in the mirror.
Show you the true evil.
What? Is it a counter stance?
It sure is.
Okay.
And it's a really loose counter stance.
Okay,
it's actually super easy to do.
I just gotta get what does he turn into for a second?
Turns into a witch.
Okay.
That super is Truth in the Mirror, but you also have Meow Meow Miracle Dynamite,
which I will be showing off shortly.
Oh.
No!
Yeah, these are all the Pocket Fighter Flash combos where they just change into goofy outfits for funds. Which we should play at some point.
Oh, this is a big corner.
Stay in maid.
No!
All the time.
You canceled my meow meow!
Yeah.
Oh, you're super invincible during that.
Seems like it.
Meow meow!
Dynamite! Here he comes!
Yeah, the cat!
And now the cat runs away.
Oh, I thought it was blocking, but I must have hit strong or something.
Look at that big guy with the little panda behind it.
Yeah, I like it.
That looks like the squishy panda.
I like, look, like there's Mai right there.
Like, yeah. Casual Knight Mai. Then there's a big otaku right in the middle.
Busy Knight, and I don't know where this could be.
You were talking about how these backgrounds seem out of line with the crazy fantasy like sort of characters that there are.
Fuck.
These are relatively normal backgrounds.
Oh!
Oh, yeah.
That just shoots out electroshocks. Just why not?
Oh, fuck. That's super good.
Oh, does it go that far?
No, not really.
Meow Meow Dynamite sure does.
Meow Meow. Oh, nice!
That was pretty good, too.
Ah, you saw it.
Oh, I was expecting
the snap!
Oh! That's pretty good.
That was a hell of a fucking cross-up.
Here you go. She's got the setups. Lupinus.
Yep.
Lupinus.
Nope.
No?
No.
But I wanted to...
I mean, they don't really say their names when you pick the characters, so I'm not sure 100%, but I'm going to assume that's...
Lucho.
All right, who do you guys want to go for?
Now I'm going to go to Ray.
Yeah, now you're going to go to Ray.
Smash down arrow.
Dude, this guy's moves names.
I went into this game last night in training mode just to see what the man super is.
And what is it?
It's a counter super.
Who the hell do you think I am?
Okay. It's a counter super.
Okay.
These are just wholesale taken from Kamina. But who cares?
It's a fantastic set. Because I'm like, otherwise, I'm like, the character designs, he has got weird hair. But then we see the move names.
Did you know that if you just draw the rest of the goatee on him, he's basically just Max?
Yeah. Kind of.
No, look at him.
The hair is...
Max could get that hair.
Max retweeted pictures of everyone drawing him as Ray, so confirmed.
Okay.
I'm the other protagonist.
Matt's picking Cerberus, who has super cool stab moves.
Yeah.
Whoa! I think that was an EX.
That was an EX.
Oh, shit.
Is that a regular throw?
No, that was a punch into his anti-air.
Oh, yeah.
Whoa.
He yells like a hot-blooded anime protagonist.
Cerberus not getting much going here. That's cool moves.
Here it is!
Oh! Get fucked! Oh, shit. Never mind.
Oh, you know what? I bet that only becomes unblockable
if the hit comes out. Yeah.
Oh, that's the coolest. So you have a gun, but you also cut people with magic hands.
Oh,
Masaka. Bakuna.
No, yeah, I was about to say it's Bakuna.
Oh, that's so cool.
The setup is so fun there. Because he dashes in and light does a hit, hard does a throw.
Oh.
And then he's got the I won't hold back. But we gotta land that who the hell do you think I am? We gotta see that.
And real man's punch. I also have no idea what his punch meter means.
jeez.
Alright.
Oh. Well, that was a real man's punch, yeah. Everybody.
Enjoy it. Oh!
That dude's dope. Yeah, these you have a smooth fighter and a brawler. Oh, I like how this Fisticuffs has very little talking.
Yeah, because
you guys are into it.
Yeah.
We played just enough yesterday.
To learn it.
Oh,
the guard block is real on that, though.
Not as real as the level 3 from fucking Kate Sith, where the chip on that beam super does like a half a life bar.
Woo! Wake up supers, yeah.
Wake up supers will stop being used when they stop working. Which is never.
Ah. The end, though. He's got the end as his destruction.
I was trying to get that going, but it's like
the
punch, then
look at that
punch.
Chippendale man in the back there.
Oh, he likes it.
Because it's mostly hot anime ladies, but then there's that guy.
You gotta do
that
Ken. Ken's backyard pool has to be in every anime game at some point.
But Ken will never let anyone be hotter than him.
No.
All right, I'm gonna grab Vayne.
Felicia is in his background.
Who else did I enjoy?
That was it.
I did like Higari, but let's see. Did I pick,
Did you ever pick that guy? Because he's the Eddie type who's
super
weird.
Yeah, he's the Eddie type, eh? Okay, alright, let's see. Let's see.
I think we had this match, but in reverse.
Yeah. I think so. Okay. Envy. And... Sure, why not?
I feel really weird about picking the supers.
Because they're situational.
Yeah. And I'll miss them.
But you know you're gonna land... Like I feel like if we were better...
Yeah.
We would be landing and hit confirming.
Because it would be like, oh no, that's a really good super. That's like Ken's level 3.
Yeah. No. Well, like the landmine with the girl.
Alright, I'm Vayne and Wooly's Kudlak.
Koldak Sin Sama.
Look at my Adonis belt.
Koldak just having a move called Bubble.
Okay.
Want to have a fight outside the Sunbox? Who's more anime?
Oh boy.
Yeah.
You're better at hitting with him than I was.
Well, you're gonna see some of that shit. You won that time.
You're right. I did.
Yeah. You're gonna see some of that shenanigans now, I suppose. Not sure where to look type things.
Ow.
Whoa, that's a cool dash.
Fuck. Ah, that was cool though. It was cool.
I mean, we've seen sword slashes of big red energy meters before. He's got a Limp Bizkit stand. He's just throwing out zombies now.
That is bad to miss. That is really bad to miss.
It's not a great opening.
Fuck!
You're navigating around bullshit, yeah.
That's some bullshit! Oh.
The stage reminds me a lot of CBS 2.
Yeah, it really does.
Music too. Rock hard abs.
Oh, that's
rock powered hard abs.
And even his voice is soothing.
Yeah.
Doko mite irundai?
I'll listen to that in the dark alone.
Oh,
that was kind of weird.
Oh,
everyone, a lot of characters have Rekkas.
That's not a Rekka.
What? That's
just a quarter circle.
A lot of characters have moves that look like Rekkas.
Oh my god.
Okay.
No!
That's not a Rekka, that's just one move.
Yep.
Wow, that's crazy.
Oh,
yeah!
You got it. I got it too!
This is last life.
Here you go, Matt!
Jeez.
Like,
I feel like that's a bad matchup considering that character won both times. Both when I played him and you played him.
Well, it's SNK boss, you know, like, fill the shit screen with
he
shit.
He feels like...
Versus, I gotta get up close to
the like
shit.
He feels like a playable, normalized version of Magaki.
Yeah, also, like, way too pretty and haughty to be that
I don't know.
Gross and bloody.
Black Goat Sabbath. Yeah.
Oh, jeez. You picked the Black Goat Sabbath?
I saw a move called Black Goat Sabbath.
You picked Cythilia?
I would never not take
Oh,
that.
Somebody's got to take Cilia and Cilia too.
All right, I'll pick Cilia this time. No, wait.
You picked Cilia the first time, didn't you?
No, you picked
Cilia too.
Where's Cilia 1?
Up and to the right.
There she is.
What was her deal?
She shoots guns. She shoots rockets out of her titties.
Yeah, titty rockets.
Frankish whip. Yeah. Okay. Frankish whip.
I'm going to launch these rockets out of Vizoon Town.
I mean...
Room!
I mean, there's a place to hold the...
Willie knows the female body.
The payload. As does Kojima.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Versus other character that looks like that character.
Your line. Since you're on the script, it's your turn.
Yeah, right there.
This looks like an interesting
battle.
Hey,
what's that over there? Is that the script?
Showtime!
But my bubble, though. Oh, fuck!
Congrats, you both picked infuriating projectile little girls.
Yep.
Oh.
What?
Oh, my God.
Oh.
Well, now it's your turn to get in on this, Matt. For once. Oh, she got a DP, too.
They got it all.
Yeah, black thing with Sabbath.
That's cool, man. Oh, yeah, you're one of them Splatoon sisters that didn't get into the game.
Oh, jeez.
Is she just like a higher-tech version of BB Hood?
It's way slower, but again, she also reminds me of the maids from Melty Blood, Kohaku, and so on.
This honestly feels like a more interesting Melty Blood with the speed toned down.
Okay, well.
Oh!
Everybody gets a different statue! So when you were playing a different match, Willie, it was a different statue. That's awesome.
Yeah, okay.
It's like fucking, what's that vampire's move? Midnight
Bliss.
Yeah. Midnight Bliss.
I blocked that, but yeah.
Yeah, I think Celia's got a better lame-out game, and that you have to get in on it. Because, like, all the traps...
Celia or Sylphila?
Not Sylphila.
No, it's Celia versus Sylphila.
Sylphila.
Obviously.
One of them sounds like...
In the biodome!
Oh my god, dude. Like, her projectiles maintain during combos, and she can free herself... Oh my god.
It's
That's terrible.
And then there's those two things that move forward when I want that to happen.
It's kind of like you're playing Sentinel. With the fucking... the thing.
With the options? Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, that works.
That is instant.
Oh god, that was lucky.
So wait, which one is which now? Willie's Celia, and that's Sylphila.
Yeah.
Jesus, don't wear it out.
No, not in that.
Oh, I forgot about this crazy move.
No,
vagina rockets.
Was that three for you, Willie?
I think so.
All right, here we go. You keep it, Matt.
Oh wow, look at that pretty dress.
Very pretty.
Better than the dress that Emma Watson designed.
Did she design a dress?
Yeah.
Worth. Was that
okay?
Was that where your brain had the word dress sitting on the shelf?
No one picked her.
Because everyone's talking about the dress she designed for Beauty and the Beast.
Okay.
And how
right.
Pissed,
nobody picked
how
Cilia too.
Mac,
could you grab
it.
Cilia too?
Oh,
I'll pick Ray.
I just took a.
I'll pick Cilia too.
Was it an underwhelming dress? Let me find out.
I don't know.
We need
complain.
To know more about the dress.
Because they're comparing it to Belle's original dress in the cartoon.
How is that live action compared to the original?
I'm going to see it right after this.
Yeah.
Tell me how it is.
I will. That being said, I'm not all that excited to go see it.
I just, like, all I really care about is do they nail Gaston?
I believe.
Yeah, I also actually, I forgot a... I don't know, this feels stupid, but I kind of forgot about Gaston. Gaston's the hero of Beauty and the Beast,
yes.
Let's face it.
He's the fucking greatest.
He's the fucking shit. Oh, I fucking picked the stage already. Right. I'm sorry. Is Cilia 2 a robot or just
evil? Oh,
that's
a pretty dress.
Let me see.
I don't know, a lot of people are complaining. I don't know why.
It's a yellow fucking dress.
Yeah, that's a pretty dress. That's fine.
So yellow. These super long posts where everyone's saying what's wrong with the dress. I don't know.
Oh, wow.
Oh, are you Hikaru?
I am, yeah.
Okay, so his fireball is Hadouken with hard kick. And it's the curved one that goes upwards. It's weird. And then when you do those, well... And then when you do those Hadouken backwards positions, you press any button to follow up.
Oh, I'm a robot for sure.
I mean, honestly, like, I like this guy as the Ryu, because he's not, you know?
Yeah, he's not Ryu at all.
And he's not really Kyo either. Like, he's a little bit like Kyo, but...
He's more like Slayer than anything.
Yeah. He's got that Slayer move. Or those two Slayer moves.
Oh!
And then he's got a Chun-Li.
That OTG.
Yeah, a little bit.
That's nuts.
This is an anime game. There is air dashing OTGs and combo
Yeah, but
grabs.
I mean, he seemed like he was on the ground for a while, and I couldn't believe it at OTG.
Not everything hits, though, so it feels like certain moves have OTG properties. Eh, big punish.
Yeah. Oh, that was my titties attacking.
Yeah, I see that.
I love that. That was great. I was using that a bunch before, too. Because that's Ancient Ogre's, like, counter, and I love that type of
move. Oh, shit.
Gotcha.
And yeah, her other move is Hadouken backwards with punch.
That's so good.
Yeah, a cross-up to follow up. Exactly. So then you can put it all together in your head.
Oh, I sure can. Oh, fuck. Oh, but I'm getting blown up. Quit blowing me up. Oh! Oh!
It's free!
That was free. That was free. Good job.
Just patience and execute.
You mean...
The thing that I never do.
Yeah, I was just kicking his legs a little. Okay.
Yeah.
You mean you don't make it a habit to fight the elderly?
No, I don't. Tiny little robot girl. Oh, fuck. Now I'm getting blown up.
Big blow-ups.
Man, being a lifeguard at a pool bar must be a rough job.
What do you mean? What? Oh, shit. Of course you're right. I was like, what? No, that's really rough.
Think about it for a half second.
So we have barely used EXs.
And I've been to a pool bar.
But they're kind of amazing.
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Good confirms.
Look at this.
Whoa.
I mean, that setup that you've been getting blown up by a little bit there, Pat, it always starts low.
Yeah.
Chip. Yeah, with the Joe Higashi.
I got Chip Xanath.
There you go.
Joe Higashi.
We did the whole cast.
I think so.
That fucking flew by.
Find your favorite guys.
As
and,
it would
and
with
all
right, you want to find your favorite guy, Wooly?
I just want to play a...
Find your favorite guy.
Find my favorite guy. All right. I like Ray.
I like.
Yeah, Bravo.
I like Bravo.
I don't think we've seen this match. They're both slow, so it'd be...
Okay.
They're very slow.
What move is that, though? I kind of want to find out.
That looks like an air throw to me.
And then we'll find out what this is, too.
It begins! That's probably just a huge buff.
Yeah. Well, experimenting time. All right. And then let's go backwards to the stages that we didn't see.
Yeah, that
we
one.
We never did this one, ever.
Yeah.
Because there's more stages than characters.
There's a lot
more. Seems like it.
Which is weird.
Ray. Max.
Okay, so the two moves were Hadouken kick.
Phase 1. Go!
Oh, we both have it, huh? I see.
Okay. I see what's happening here.
Oh my god. That's amazing.
This is gonna be interesting.
This is gonna be fun.
Sausage Link, sir.
Oh.
Like a headbutt. Yeah, you have that punch meter.
I didn't knock you down. That's weird. It was supposed to be the one that knocks you down. Oh, that what a terrible sweep.
Oh! Nice.
Oh!
Oh. What was that?
Oh! Yeah, I like that. Oh, that's a good loss. That's a loss that feels great. Time to
now you're gonna go home and punch the wall.
Ooh. Oh, you won! You won that too.
He's really feeling it. Oh, that's good too.
Oh my
that's
god.
Stump. Skyfall.
That's really good. Oh!
Nice.
I haven't seen this yet. Yeah.
Oh.
Oh shit. Good follow up. What was that?
The old lady.
Oh!
Is that enough?
No.
Oh!
Get fucked!
Oh!
Oh! Good answer!
Pat, give me that, give me that.
Awesome!
And when we played the first time, that move almost never hit, and you hit it pretty much every time.
Okay. So that's Chaos Kodo.
Yeah, it just came out on Steam, I think.
It's cheap, it's $20.
Yeah, there you go.